Once again, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 2793 with direct service to Seattle. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Scott Stutter, assisted by First Officer Andrew Garrett. From Charlotte to Seattle, our flying time will be 5 hours and 8 minutes. At an altitude of 30,000 feet, Seattle weather conditions, partly cloudy, temperature 50 degrees Celsius. And 50 degrees Fahrenheit and 10 degrees Celsius. As always, your safety is our top priority here at American Airlines. We ask that you please give your undivided attention to the flight attendants in the aisle and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or by blowing into the red tube. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are overhead. But before we do that, I do have to tell you that fun little story all over again. So thank you for watching our safety demonstration. The federal mask mandate remains in place for air travel under the recently updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have additional safety measures due to COVID-19, and we appreciate your attention for a few more moments. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth and make sure it is secured under your chin or neck during the flight. You may briefly lift or lower your face mask while eating or drinking. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. We're coming through the aisle now for our final safety and face mask checks. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.